to those lanes. Andrew Tate in lane one, Jimmy Shane in lane two, A. Michael Kelly lane three, Tom Thompson in lane four. 15 seconds to go before the start. Andrew Tate will lead him down. Coming off the SeaWorld turn. 7, 6, 5, 4. Start. They were a ways behind those big white buoys that marked the start finish line. Andrew Tate, line both down from the straightaway. Comes to the north turn. He'll be the first one to turn left. But in fact, it is not Andrew Tate who comes off the first. It is Jimmy Shane, but only by about two boat lengths. And right there is J. Michael Kelly right next to him. All three. It looks like Shane is leading. Tate has dropped back about a boat length and a half. Thank you.